Krishna Janamasthami is one of the most significant and widely celebrated festivals in Hinduism, marking the birth of Lord Krishna, the eighth incarnation of Lord Vishnu. This auspicious occasion is observed with great enthusiasm and devotion by millions of Hindus worldwide. There are several compelling reasons why Hindus celebrate Krishna Janamasthami. Divine birth of Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna's birth is considered divine and significant in Hinduism. He is believed to be the Supreme Personality of Godhead who incarnated on earth to restore Dharma, righteousness, and protect the virtuous. His birth is celebrated as a symbol of the eternal divine presence in the world. Religious significance. Lord Krishna's life and teachings, as depicted in the Bhagavad Gita and other sacred texts, offer profound spiritual guidance to humanity. His message emphasizes the path of devotion, love, and righteousness, which continues to inspire and guide Hindus in their spiritual journey. Cultural heritage. Krishna Janamasthami is an integral part of India's rich cultural heritage. It brings people of diverse backgrounds together, transcending boundaries of caste, creed, and language. The celebrations include singing devotional songs, performing traditional dances like the Dandiya Ras, and reenacting episodes from Krishna's life, fostering a sense of unity and communal harmony. Devotion and Bhakti. The festival promotes the practice of Bhakti, devotion, towards Lord Krishna. Devotees fast, offer prayers, and engage in various religious activities to express their love and devotion. The midnight hour, when Lord Krishna is believed to have been born, is especially auspicious and marked with fervent worship. Inspirational life story. Lord Krishna's life is replete with inspiring stories and valuable life lessons. His childhood exploits, teachings, and interactions with devotees and adversaries serve as a source of inspiration and moral guidance for people of all ages. Cultural celebrations. Beyond its religious significance, Krishna Janamasthami is a time for cultural festivities. Elaborate decorations, processions, and the breaking of the dahi handi, a pot of curd, symbolize Krishna's playful and mischievous nature. These traditions make the celebration vibrant and memorable. Family and community bonding. Krishna Janamasthami is an occasion for families and communities to come together. Preparing special dishes like makhan, butter, and panjiri, and sharing them with loved ones, strengthens familial bonds and fosters a sense of community. Spiritual reflection. The festival offers a moment for introspection and self-improvement. Devotees often use this time to assess their spiritual progress and renew their commitment to living in accordance with Dharma and the teachings of Lord Krishna. In conclusion, the celebration of Krishna Janamasthami holds profound religious, cultural, and spiritual significance for Hindus. It serves as a reminder of Lord Krishna's divine presence, his timeless teachings, and the importance of devotion and righteousness in one's life. This festival not only strengthens faith but also promotes unity, love, and a deeper connection with the divine.